चिंकी'स बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स बर्थडे। चिंकी'स बेस्ट फ्रेंड गुड्डी'स बर्थडे वॉज इन नेक्स्ट वीक एंड चिंकी वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट। She was constantly talking to Gattu about it.
Gattu, you know, Guddi has asked me to help her to distribute toffees on her birthday.
I know, Chinky. You have already told me this more than 10 times. Now stop it.
On her birthday, she is throwing a princess-themed party. We have to wear a princess dress for our party. I am going to wear my lovely frock that Papa has gifted me on my birthday.
All right, Chinky. Wear whatever you want, but please let me watch TV for now. Why don't you tell all these things to Mummy?
You are right. I will go and tell Mummy everything.
Then Chinky ran into the kitchen and started telling Mummy everything with the same amount of excitement.
Chinky, by the way, have you thought what gift you will get for your best friend Guddi?
I am going to buy a new pencil case for Guddi. Will you come to the market with me to shop for this case?
Of course I will come, Chinky. Okay, Gattu and you take your seat at the dining table. See, I have made sandwiches for you guys.
On the dining table also, Chinky did not stop talking about Guddi's upcoming birthday to Gattu and Mummy. They enjoyed the tasty sandwiches their mother made. On birthday, Chinky entered the classroom and she saw that Guddi was wearing a cute hairband. All kids were wishing her a happy birthday and she was surrounded by a crowd.
Guddi, happy birthday to you! Thank you so much, Chinky. Come, sit with me.
Chinky and Guddi sat together. Then Gattu entered the classroom along with his best friend Bunty.
Happy birthday, Guddi.
Many, many returns of the day.
Thank you so much, my friends. Guddi, your hairband is really very pretty.
Thank you, Chinky. You are coming to the party in the evening, right?
Of course, I will come, Guddi. There is no doubt about it.
That is when the teacher walked into the class and all the kids hurriedly sat on their seats. When the class was about to end, Guddi stood up and went to ma'am along with the packet of toffees.
Oh, happy birthday, Guddi. Go to the principal's office to take the blessings and give principal ma'am toffees too.
Okay, ma'am.
Guddi, whom do you want to take with you?
Ma'am, I would like to go with Chinky.
After that, Guddi and Chinky went to the principal's office to give her toffees.
May I come in, ma'am?
Come in, beta.
Guddi and Chinky entered the principal's office. Guddi gives some toffees to the principal ma'am.
Happy birthday, Guddi. May God bless you.
Principal ma'am signed a birthday card and gave it to Guddi. Then Guddi and Chinky left the principal's office. After the school was over, Chinky said to Guddi,
Guddi, today we had a lot of fun, right? We went to so many classes to distribute toffees.
Yes, Chinky. And don't forget to come to my house at 5 o'clock for the party. Oh, there are some extra toffees for you.
Thank you, Guddi.
Chinky and Gattu went home. And at home, Chinky said to Mummy,
Mummy, look, Guddi has given extra toffees to me only.
That's good, Chinky.
Yes, Mummy. And Mummy, have you kept my princess dress ready? And what about my favorite headband?
Don't worry, Chinky. I have kept everything ready. Now go and get freshen up and have your lunch and ask Gattu to do the same.
Okay, Mummy.
After finishing their lunch, Gattu and Chinky started getting ready for Guddi's birthday party.
Mummy, see, how do I look?
Wow, my beautiful Chinky. You are looking exactly like an angel.
Chinky was very happy to hear the praises. And then Mummy dropped both of them at Guddi's house.
Now you can also buy our favorite toys from www.kuntunkids.com. Link is in the description.
Hi Chinky. Hi Gattu. Oh wow Guddi, we are both wearing the same color dresses. We are really looking like best friends.
Yes Chinky, you are absolutely right. We will click some nice photos together. And then we will get these photos framed.
Yes! Guddi, this is an amazing idea. Oh, I almost forgot. Take this, your birthday gift. And there are some flowers that I plucked for you on the way.
Oh, wow. These flowers are so beautiful. Thank you so much, Chinky. What is the gift?
Why don't you check yourself?
Wow, this pencil box is so pretty. And it also has a picture of my favorite cartoon character. Thank you, Chinky.
You're welcome, Goody.
Then Goody's mummy called all the kids together.
Come on, kids. Let's cut the cake. And let's click lots of photos.
Then everyone enjoyed the cake cutting and took lots of photos.
Okay, kids. Now it's time for a special game. Are you guys ready?
Yes, we are ready.
Okay, kids. Now we will play passing the parcel game. For this game, we have to sit and form a big circle. Then the music will be played. When the music stops, whoever is holding the parcel will have to either dance, recite a poem, or sing a song.
Then all the kids started playing passing the parcel. Gattu was the first one to go, and he danced in front of everyone. Then it was Goody's turn, so she recited a sweet poem taught in the school. Next was Chinky's turn, so she decided to sing a nice song for everyone. In this way, all the kids enjoyed the birthday party, and after some time, the party was over.
Bye, Goody. Now we have to leave. We had a lot of fun today on your birthday party.
We really enjoyed the party. And auntie, the food was really good.
Thank you, Gattu. Thank you, Chinky. See you guys at school.
Okay, Goody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Goody.
Then Gattu and Chinky went to their home. After reaching home, Chinky excitedly told Mummy everything about the birthday party.
If you are liking our videos, then like them, comment them, and subscribe.